we are anonymous. Remember, the 5th of November, Project Mayhem will see Tyler out of beta testing. For those who remain unaware, we intend to leak it all. Knowledge is free. We are compelled to share it before we cannot. Tyler is a highly distributed and decentralized Wikipedia-style, peer-to-peer database structured in such fashion it is impregnable to censorship. Governments are very much aware of this effort and they are afraid. There exists no means by which Tyler can be turned off, and Tyler has only one purpose: to offer an unmutable, anonymous platform for all, any one of us, to expose and share evidences of illegality, corruption, fraud and wrongdoings anywhere. Whether local, national or globally, those elitist politicians, so-called representatives and lobbyist leaders who have betrayed us, their fellow travelers, they all know exactly what they have done. We trusted them to protect us and they do not. Very soon we all will be privy to such deeds. Tyler has already drawn an unprecedented number of the most talented and determined hackers, coders, programmers and users, compiling its structure from scratch. Employing the knowledge gained from past experiences, lessons learned from the likes of Freenet, Tor, GNU.net, Emule, BitTorrent, I2P, Tribler, WikiLeaks and countless related projects. However, the need for more voices is great. Consider this an immediate call to action. Tyler requires one very important piece, to function as intended, with maximum impact. You. Citizens, occupiers, anon. Non-violent political and civil rights activists, free artists, internet censorship and freedom of speech activists, regular Joes, current military and veterans. Anyone oppressed by the current status quo. Imagine we purchase a USB flash drive and bring it to our places of employment. Imagine we pretend we have to work late hours. Imagine we accumulate all sorts of evidences about illegal deeds. Be aware that from the 12th of December 2012 to the 21st of December 2012, millions all over the world will upload the evidence of illegality, corruption and fraud gathered to Tyler. Revolution will never be legal, but this one must not be violent. There is no need. Disobey and we remove the control. Imagine we leak it all. We are anonymous, we are legion, we do not forgive, we do not forget. Expect us.